And the fireworks on the Thames are just about to be lit. So now is the time to hold those close to you or think of those who are far, at home or wherever you're celebrating, as we cross now to listen to the sound of Big Ben.